Today I'm going to show you how to check your blood sugar with a glucometer. A glucometer is used to check blood glucose levels. It measures how much glucose, or sugar, there is in your blood. A glucometer can also be called blood glucose meter or a blood sugar meter. To set up your meter, you can turn it on one of two ways. You can push and hold down the power button, or you can put in a test strip and it turns it on. The first time turning on your meter, you will need to set the date and the time. This is very important to make sure your numbers are being recorded on the right date and time. Once the meter is set up, you will get the lancing device ready. This is also known as the poker. Set the depth of the lancing device. This is how deep the needle will poke. The higher the number, the deeper the poke. Set the depth by turning the end of the lancing device to the number you want. It's usually best to start with a 3 or 4. Even though a deep poke sounds more painful, we want to make sure the needle goes into the skin deep enough to break the skin and get blood. Twist the cap off. This is the top closest to the green button until it pops off. Put the lancet into the device. Skinny side goes into the device. Take the lancet and twist the circle end until it becomes loose and pull it off. You will see a tiny little needle. Snap the cap back on. Wash your hands with soap and warm water or use an alcohol swab. Make sure fingers are dry before testing. Put the test strip in the meter. The forked end goes into the meter. Once the test strip is in, the meter will show that it is ready. You will touch the blood to the sideways line on the strip. Pull the middle sleeve of the lancing device back. This cocks the needle, getting it ready to poke. Hold your finger below heart level. Try not to use the very middle or tips of fingers. There is more feeling in these areas, so it can hurt a little more. Place the lancing device firmly on the side of the finger and press the green button. Squeeze from the palm of the hand down to the tip of the finger to get the blood drop to come out. Touch the blood sample to the test strip. On these strips, the line is sideways. On other test strips, the line is up and down. Look at your strips before using to see where the line is to touch the blood to. The meter will count down, then show you your blood glucose number. The last step is to change the lancet. Take the cap off. You will take the circle end of the lancet that you removed from the needle and push the needle into the circle to cover the needle when you're done with the lancet. Push the middle sleeve forward. The needle should pop out of the device. Put all needles in a container that is metal or hard plastic, such as a laundry detergent container or coffee can. Follow the instructions given by your provider on how often to check your blood sugar and how to treat blood sugar numbers. Now you're done. You're going to do great.